What's up? So, we'll find out.
Oh, okay, I'm about to fall.
If I could fall into the sky, do you think time?
Quick question, you guys taking like any clothing?
Pretty much.
No matter like what's on it?
Depending on it.
So like for example, like this is theoretical. If someone shot themselves, would you take that in or no? It's like a really important, like sentimental. Like my grandpa gave me that underwear before he went off to war, and he was like, "Don't ever like take it off." So I've wore it like all my life, just one underwear. That's fine, right? I have it in my bag. Should I take it out?
Maybe not, but I don't think so. Could try some other cleans down there.
Right. Okay. Damn, she was too nice.
Weezy out of here.
The owner and him look the same. Alrighty, should I try this shit? I'm gonna eat shit. You think I can walk on these? What do you think?
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Sick, good talk. I can? Damn, that's the belief I needed. You think I got it? Yeah, like I'm trying to run across. If I fall, will you catch me?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, nah, there's no way. I'll take it. I'm gonna ask him if he remembers me. I'm gonna show him the clip, actually. Do you remember me and you dancing in Hollywood?
Show me something. Show me something.
I'd say about 3 weeks ago.
Really?
Yeah, man. We were having a good time. We kissed at the end.
So,
nah, I'm kidding.
That I poor. Like women, okay? I like 30-year-old women.
30-year-old?
I can get them because I'm 60 going on 30.
Let's go get you one. He's single and he's ready.
I'm 30 years old.
Sorry.
You're too old for me.
He likes chocolate. Tell him you like chocolate. Tell him you like chocolate.
Come on, guys.
Right there, it's you. Yeah. Ain't that crazy? You know how many women were commenting, saying how handsome you were in the comments?
They said that?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, but now they'd say even more because of my white jacket.
Yes, sir. So we'll find you a nice little 30-year-old.
That'd be cool.
Which one?
I'd like to have a kid.
So don't get too close because I've been breaking out ever since I got to LA and I've been very self-conscious about my skin. I don't know what the is going on. It's dirty ass air or something. Is there anything interesting that way?
No, that's tennis court.
Tennis? Oh, you trying to run once?
Oh, no.
We're not supposed to talk to you right
now.
Yeah,
we're in a fraternity.
What I got to do to get in?
We're in a rehab.
Hey. Rehab?
Yeah, bro, we're not supposed
to. Oh, really? Why are you hitting that shit? Why are you hitting it then?
That's a bait.
No, it is a bait.
What?
They're not allowed.
Well, they're great guys.
Again, sir, they're not allowed to speak to me.
Oh, they can't speak to me?
No.
Can we do sign language?
No. You can't be recorded either, sir.
Can we play charades?
No.
You're not going to let them have fun?
No. There's laws involved.
There's laws? It's not filming anymore. He's practicing. I'll be back. The law don't stop me. I'll be back. Free me. Oh, please follow me. Film him. Wonderful day we're having. What's up? No one's talking shit.
Don't fucking be filming me.
Filming what? We're vlogging. What's wrong? I can film, pussy. Damn, do shit.
What are you filming for?
We're gonna keep vlogging. Have a good day. Damn, we got a tampon up his ass. He said we were talking shit.
Yeah.
How? Like he expected me to back up. I was hoping he was gonna swing. Oh my god. I don't mind getting in a fight, right? The thing is, this man was dressed like a menace. He had those long ass 1980 jean shorts. So he obviously doesn't care about his life. What makes you think he would care about mine? Anyways. He got me all mad and shit. How's the screen looking? Guess what? It don't matter. Since that guy wants to talk shit, here, I'm gonna take my anger out on this helpless bag. Talk shit. Screw shit. Oh, these are hard. And my hands are falling. Dude, this one hurts really bad. I'm not even gonna lie. I should probably stop. It hurts so bad.
You're bleeding.
Oh, think about how much AIDS on this bag. Think about how much homeless nut is on this from crackhead spit. Should I go and ask him for a band-aid?
No, I don't have one. I'm
damn,
sorry.
It's all good. Should I just lick it off? 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 Miss, should I just lick it off? Dude, I hear people just completely ignore me. Sir, you think you could bench me? Like pick me up and do it?
Yeah.
Really? You want to do it?
Better way of doing standing up.
Really?
Yeah.
No way.
Bet, let's go on the grass. Wait, can we just like look at this?
What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna grab him. I'm gonna have to grab high.
Hey! You see the blood on my knuckles?
What?
I just killed someone.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna lift you up. And once you're horizontal, try to go like this.
Like this?
Yeah. So open your legs a little bit. I have to grab you here. Let's see. Go for the back. No, don't do that. Keep your right hand where it
just
is.
Just like this?
Hold yourself straight. Hold yourself straight. No, hold yourself straight.
How?
One, two, down.
Should I do it now?
Bring your right hip higher. You're leaning down. No, no, the other way. Yes!
I'm praying. Don't drop me. Oh, shit.
You did really well,
thank
actually.
You, thank you, thank you, thank you. My turn, ready?
Do you hold a handstand?
Yeah, I can do that.
Can I see it? One, two, down, up. Straight legs, both of them. Let go of this hand. And I'm gonna try.
Are you sure?
You. Okay. You. Open your arms wide. There you go.
Damn, he's trying to throw it back.
Oh, sorry. Put this leg behind my neck, and I want to feel your toes on that ear over there. Yeah, so turn your hip even more that way. Straighten your bottom leg, and keep it straight, okay? Now, trust me, listen to be careful, okay?
Yeah,
this is gonna have to let go.
Yo!
And I want you to bring your body back that way. More, more, more. Yeah, perfect. Stop.
You're so good.
Okay, I'm about to fall.
I'm about to fall. You're quick freaking learn. I'm not kidding. You learn really quick. You know exactly how to put your body away from me. I'm like, you'd be good at this.
Hop in it. I'm catching the seagull, bro. Fuck, one day I'm gonna catch one, bro. I'm making my pet. What's good? What's the name?
Mason.
Nice.
What's your name?
Ash.
Been balling up today?
Nah, I don't hoop. I'll take your money, though.
Ooh!
We just got a lot of crackies here. I wanna try to fight me, bro.
They just start yelling and shit.
No, yeah. If we see him, y'all got me, right?
Hell yeah.
Y'all got me, right? Got even if it's like eight dudes, it's just me and you. I bet, yeah, it was him. Will you take it for me? That's why you my dog.
My dog.
What's your IG? I'll throw it in there.
$1 billion Mason.
Oh my god! Quick one to five. I'm shit. No, no, on God, I'm shit. Are you good?
Yeah, I played in college.
Alright, finna be breeze. Oh my God. My problem is that I just can't shoot. The sword. Thank you. Watch this comeback. Watch this comeback. That was all CGI. None of those went in. Trust fall. Oh, shit. Ah. The hell? Dude, I have leaves all over my back. Oh, look at this. Yo, what if I imagine? Would y'all be interested in protein?
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna wait for him, though. I don't want to bother him. Can I say what's up? Yeah, I fuck with your shit, bro. Keep going, bro. Keep working hard. Damn. Should we ask for a picture? Yo, actually, can I take a quick pic?
Yeah.
Quick pic?
Quick selfie, though.
Gotcha,
I got you.
You got it?
Yeah.
Smile, be like dick.
Appreciate you, bro.
Cool. Yeah.
Take it easy. Keep doing what you're doing. I ran to Aiden and Ross. He looked like he was doing his own shit. I didn't want to bother him. But his security guard, as soon as he looked at me, bro, he stepped in the front. And he was about it. You see his face? Look, guys, I don't usually fanboy or anything, but when is Aiden cute-ass Ross, bro? If I see him in public, I'm going to go spit game, you know? I was trying to get his number and shit. The security guard is there, like, or else I would have, you know, went in for a kiss or something. Hopefully, one day, you know, I have people like that that come up to me like that, you know? Like, holy shit, Ash. What's gonna happen? You guys mark my word, clip it. Oh my god. Sleeping in the car and her toes are out. Look at that. Who sleeps like that? No, her toes are there. Should I just play an alarm? Give her like PTSD. Miss, can I just close the door, please? Alright, sleep tight.